Jagannath's YouTube channel. This is Rajesh. Now I am going to continue the combination table, same topic in the second video also. Okay? Just see here, I said you previously how the numbers came, how the calculations came. In the calculation I am taking, first one is addition. See, the combination table is nothing but addition table. Means see here, from 0 plus 0, 0 plus 1, 0 plus 2, till it will go to the 0 plus 9. Okay? The next we will take, 0 is computed. The next digit, what is the next digit? 1. Then 1 plus 0, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 2, till it will go to the 1 plus 9. Like that, if you see, it will go to till, how much it will go to till? It is 9 plus 0, 9 plus 1, 9 plus 2, it will go till 9 plus 9. See children, here your highest combination, sorry, your lowest combination is 0 plus 0, then highest combination is 9 plus 9. Means, according to this, if you see, 0 plus 0 is 0 and 9 plus 9 is 18. What the Swamiji is going to say here means, when we add any two single digits, when you are going to add any two single digits, your answers will be between 0 to 18. Between 0 to 18 only. If you are masters with this addition, means this addition table, you can rock the additions. If you are perfect with the additions, you can do any type of calculations very fastly according to the Vedic mathematics. Okay, this way we said that 0 to 9, right? There are the digits. Means 0 plus 0 is your lowest combination, 9 plus 9 is your highest combination. The lowest answer is 0, then highest answer is 18. By this, the total combination, if you see, from 0 plus 0 to 0 plus 0 to 9 plus 9, you have total combinations are 100. If you calculate from 0 plus 0 to 9 plus 9, your total combinations are how many? 100. See what the Swamiji is saying there? He is saying that, first of all, learn 100 combinations perfectly, then you can do the additions very fast. That he is going to say that. Just, we will see that combinations, what is happening here. Okay children, thank you. Bye bye.